So today you'll be making blankets for an organization called Project Linus. If any of you have ever seen that movie, A Charlie Brown Christmas, then you'll recognize Linus as that one kid who carries the blanket with him everywhere he goes. That's essentially what Project Linus does. They accept donations of handmade blankets from people so that they can give them to children in need. Those children will use the blankets as comfort or as warmth. It just depends on what they want to use them for. Project Linus started right after Christmas of 1995, when a woman named Karen Lokes read an article about a 2-year-old girl who had leukemia and how by bringing a comfort blanket with her, it helped her get through the chemo. After reading the article, Karen Lokes decided to start donating homemade blankets to the Children's Cancer Center in Denver, Colorado, and as they say, the rest is history. There are now chapters in all 50 states and 9 in Maryland alone. Every single blanket that is donated to Project Linus counts, and every single one of them is handmade. So the blankets you're making tonight aren't just to feel good about yourself or so we could give you something to keep you occupied. These are going to a cause, a good cause. Did any of you ever have that one toy or blanket that as a kid you took everywhere and refused to sleep without? That's probably going to be that thing for that one kid. And you'll know that you provided a child who's probably going through a really rough time something to give them comfort.